Well, Royer is his father, and if Royer deems him a demon, I guess I have no choice but to also call. Wait! Wait! How? What the fuck? Did Trotha just lose a life? And how did it kill him instantly? Like, you know what I mean? He, like, down and then died instantly. I'm confused. Huh? Sound the alarms! Panic!